So, Drija, we are going to learn now skeletal system. I am going to ask the questions. Are you ready?
Yes, Daddy. So, my name is Drija Kanamar. Hi, guys. My name is Drija Kanamar. So, आज मेरे डैडी मुझे skeletal systems के questions पूछेंगे. इससे आपको भी knowledge मिलेगा और मुझे भी knowledge मिलेगा. ठीक है? और हो सके तो 1,00,000 like तो जरूर देना और subscribe भी करना. ठीक है? डैडी पूछ सकते हो आप.
Okay, Drija. So, give one example of hinge joint.
Joint in elbows, toes, arms and knees.
Okay, also in finger, right? Okay. Name the largest bone in our body.
Thigh bone and femur bone.
Yes, that is the same. Femur bone.
Femur bone and thigh bone.
Right. Femur bone is present in thigh. So, name of the bone is femur. Right? Okay. Name the muscle that help in movement of our arms.
Name the muscle in arms.
Starts with the bicep.
Biceps and triceps.
Very good. Name the bones of lower limb.
Lower limb.
One you have already answered, the largest bone.
Thigh bone.
That is femur.
Femur and tibia and fibula.
Fibula, yes. Femur, tibia and fibula.
Fibula.
Right. The type of the joint in ankle is blank joint.
Gliding joint.
Very good. The only muscle that do not get tired of
cardiac muscles in our heart. Our heart star apno heart je hoy e ekdam am dhak 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 thatu hoy koi divase thake nahi rest lai che atle e cardiac muscles
che. So that is called continuous action of the heart. Heart beats continuously or till we live. So the cardiac muscle work continuously till we live. So they do not get tired of, right? Yes. Blank joint allow movement of bones in one direction.
One direction.
That is hinge joint.
Hinge joint, sorry.
Okay. Now give, tell me whether it is true or false.
Okay.
There are three kinds of joint in our body.
False.
How many kinds of joint?
Two.
Okay. So many kinds of joints are there apart from the three. Bones that help in formation of the red cell. Bones help in formation of the red blood cell.
True.
Okay, very good. So in bone marrow, red blood cell, that is our RBC, that are developed in red bone marrow, present inside the bone. So it is true. Muscles in our stomach are voluntary muscle.
Involuntary
muscle. So it is false.
False.
Why it is involuntary? How do you call it is involuntary in stomach?
Involuntary muscles that are not under our control. જે આપણે control માં નથી આપણે એમ કહીએ કે હાલ અમારે 11 થી 12 diet બંધ કરી દીધું તેમ થાય નો થાય. That are involuntary muscles that are not under our control. Okay.
So whenever after eating the food, it works under involuntary control. The digestion takes place spontaneously. Right? The peristalsis, there is one specific movement in our GIT that is called peristalsis. So peristalsis helps in digestion of the food, passing of the food forward in our GIT. So that muscles works involuntary. We do not know that they are carrying out the digestion process, peristalsis, etc. Right? Now, pivot joint is found in which place? Blank.
Pivot joint in the neck.
Very good. The muscles are attached to the bone by
tendons.
Okay, Drija, these questions, it is you are learning in fifth standard. You are in fifth standard, right?
Yeah.
Actually, when I started my first MBBS, I was
You learned in college.
Yes, in medical college. I learned these questions in medical college. I did not know in my school, right?
Oh, so it's Jamana Vadligyo se.
Okay, so you are very lucky that you are learning in fifth standard, right? The vertebral column protects the delicate spinal cord. Right or wrong? Vertebral column.
Yeah.
Yes. Right. Now, what are ligaments? The bones are joined together.
The bones are joined together by
strong tissues.
Strong tissues called ligaments.
Very good. Give an example of involuntary muscle.
It is the muscles in our stomach, heart.
Very good. What is joint?
A place where two bones meet is called a joint.
What is difference between voluntary and involuntary muscle?
Involuntary muscles are the muscles that are not under our control. For example, sneezing, heartbeats, then stomach.
Okay.
Voluntary muscles that are under our control. So, for example.
Muscles in our arms
and
leg.
Arms apne
વોલન્ટરી છે ઇટ ઇઝ વોલન્ટરી રાઈટ સો નેક્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન ઇઝ રાઇટ ઇન બ્રીફ અબાઉટ થ્રી ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ મસલ ફાઉન્ડ ઇન અવર બોડી
There are three types of muscles, involuntary, voluntary and cardiac muscles. Involuntary muscles that are not under our control. For example, muscles in our stomach. Then voluntary muscles. Voluntary muscles are the muscles that are under our control. For example, arms and legs. Then cardiac muscles.
Cardiac. It is called cardiac.
Yes. Cardiac muscles are the muscles that do not get tired. For example, muscle in our arm.
Muscle in our heart. Cardiac muscles are present only in heart. And tell is it cardiac. Your teacher may be saying it is cardiac, but it's not. It is wrong pronunciation. It is cardiac, right? What is skeletal system and write its function?
The framework of bones that give shape, support, and strength to our body. They are not under our control. It gives our body shape, strength, and support to our body. It also gives us shape.
It protects internal organs
like skull, heart,
brain,
lungs and brain.
Very good.
It helps in movement. It helps in movement with the help of muscle. It can also
help in formation of
red blood cells.
Very good.
Sorry, Manamasya.
Right. No. That is okay. That's fine. You are clever. So that is all about.